I am the greatest warrior this world has ever seen!
Master Lu Bu, I would like to thank you for coming.
You're the one from Hulao Gate.
Yes, I am Chen Gong. It is so nice of you to remember. I am honored that you would utilize my strategies to further your cause.
What use would I have for one of Cao Cao's underlings?
I am no underling. Even Cao Cao himself was incapable of assassinating Dong Zhuo. As such, he does not have what it takes to seize power. However, you are a man with the ability to conquer the land. Therefore, I would like to use my wisdom to help you accomplish that goal. Now, let us set forth from this land of Puyong. Together, together we shall scale the summit of power and influence. To quickly take both Puyong Castle and Juan Castle.
I don't care whether Cao Cao is here or not. Cheng Gong, formulate us a strategy as a challenge.
We require the strength of the local clan in order to win this battle. Master Zhong Miao, can you negotiate with them on our behalf?
Of course. I am well known in these parts. I will bring them to our cause, and together, we will crush Cao Cao's army.
To prevent us from losing the castle.
Eugene is cool under pressure and never makes a rash decision. There must be some reason behind his actions.
Incredible. I am truly impressed by your skill.
I'm going to have your head.
It appears that resistance is futile.
With you on his side, nobody would stand a chance against your combined might. It is the way of the world to follow those in power. Master Zhong Miao, I would be honored to join Master Lu Bu.
there early. We must hurry and take the castle.
I am grateful for your assistance.
You're going to face me. Step forward.
By Cao Cao's army.
We have no hope at victory without the support. Surrounding clans. We must assist Master Zhong Miao.
Master Lu Bu is not content with just Yan province and wishes to conquer the land itself. Join him, and it will work to your benefit. I see. So he would owe me a favor in return. Very well. I shall agree. I do not care much for Cao Cao anyway.
Just as I thought, only the weakest warriors have been left to guard the castle.
Somebody has been busy while we were away. I shall cut down these rotten thieves personally.
We will retake Puyang Castle. Everybody, I demand that you give me your all.
My lord, Lu Bu's army is approaching Puyang Castle. Master Chen Gong is with him. Chen Gong? What is the meaning of this? Never mind. We must defend the castle.
A two-pronged assault can be quite dangerous.
We must defeat them both before they have a chance to join up.
Cao Cao's vanguard has returned. We must pull back before we get caught up in battle with them.
You performed great as always.
There was no need for my strategy.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
I'm going to have your head.
Thank you for coming to my aid.
Decent challenge!
Incredible. I am truly impressed by your skill.
It appears that resistance is futile.
So your tactics are the work of Chen Gong. However, this is as far as you go. Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Chen Gong, you dare turn your back on our lord? You will pay for your treachery.
How frightening. I am interested to see how this all turns out.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight. It appears that resistance is futile.
Come and show me what you've got!
You perform great as always. There was no need for my strategy. Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
I would be honored if I could test my skills against you.
You are not going to like the outcome of this encounter.
It appears that resistance is futile.
Yeah!
return after reviewing my strategy.
Leave the rest up to you. I am grateful for your assistance. Amazing! You sure know how to fight!
Turn this battle in my favor. Master Lu Bu, you saved me from certain death.
There you are, you foul beasts! I will put an end to you before Master Cao Cao returns!